when you can pick your path and you know what you want in life, then I will respect you. But I don't respect anybody who's, I want this out of life and that out of life and this out of life and that out of life. Like a scatterbrain, okay? Now, I don't care. Y'all can laugh at me all y'all want when I'm going through what I'm going through. I don't give a fuck. Like, I'm a single female holding my shit the fuck down. Like, honestly, I don't give a fuck what you think or what kind of, how you analyzing me. I'm living my fucking life, okay? I'm doing what the fuck I gotta do when the fuck I gotta do it. If I gotta use the system, then I'm gonna fucking use the system. If I gotta do what I gotta do and make my ends, and that's what the fuck I'm gonna do. Like, I don't care. I don't respect nobody who's, I want this online, and oh, I'll take that, and well, yeah, I'll settle for this. No. You're just playing games because you're a weak child, all right? Why don't you grow up, figure out what you want in life, and stick to that. Stick to that path. You can't stick to that path because you've been defeated. Game over. Straight up.